Sorry, Mr. President. It looks like we've got a situation. I think we're under attack.